Okay, as promised, we'll be doing a tour of the Sikara. So this is the boating terminal from where we'll be boarding our Sikaras, and these are the Sikaras. So we're not taking a houseboat because houseboats will be very expensive, and we just have 3 to 4 hours before we move out to Wayanad.
Hi guys, and our boat has just started.
I really feel very excited. It seems as if I'm in the Venice. Okay, the problem is it's a little bit of compromised Venice. We don't have much due to financial constraints. So all these things seems to be a garibola Venice, okay?
But I feel that they are cleaning there. It's a cleaning boat.
Yeah, this one, huh?
Yeah, that.
Oh, exactly. Good observation, bro. So I'll just zoom into the camera. That is a cleaning boat, we suppose. Yeah.
So they're cleaning the water.
Exactly. So they're trying to keep alleppey as clean as possible.
Yeah.
And request to the viewers, please keep alleppey as clean as possible wherever you go. Don't just litter around, you know. Use the dustbins because it's already very dirty. Okay, so we'll have a good look into the cleaning boat as well. Here you have the boat called Ayana. Chacha relaxing over here, having a nice time. It seems we did a mistake. We could have actually inquired into these boats and got into a cheaper deal. So don't do this mistake, okay? When you come to alleppey, always have multiple deals. Talk with 5 to 6 boathouse owners and then see if what's the best deal possible for you. See Akram and Naveen, the beautiful couple. They're enjoying the view over here. Akram, what do you have to say about the entire experience?
No energy.
No energy, so Akram needs some breakfast or lunch maybe.
No,
eat a couple of
there's
fish.
No energy in the boat.
There's no energy in the boat, there's a lot of energy in Akram.
Maybe less.
Hi guys, we just saw a petrol pump for the boat. So this is how the petrol pump of the boats look like. And you see they're just refilling the boat. Sir, what's the petrol price? 60?
Diesel,
huh? Diesel boat. He's the strongest man on earth, he's pulling a boat all by himself. And we have better picture. You have those coconut trees hanging like this.
Now the wind is hard.